New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy will sign a bill expanding the state's medical marijuana program. The J. Koenig Compassionate Use Medical Cannabis Act is named in memory of 7-year-old Howell Boy, who died of brain cancer last year. Near the end of his 5-year battle, Jake's parents used cannabis oil to treat the debilitating pain. They have since lobbied state legislators and Governor Murphy to expand New Jersey's medical marijuana program.